Chapter 6, Pharmaceutical Assistance to the Aged and Disabled, PAAD, the Pharmaceutical Assistance to the Aged and Disabled, PAAD, program is a state-funded program that helps eligible older adults and individuals with disabilities save money on their prescription drug costs. Eligibility for PAAD, you are a New Jersey resident. You are age 65 or older or between ages 18 and 64 and receiving Social Security Title II disability benefits. And your income for 2022 is less than $38,769 if single, or less than $45,270 if married. Medicare-eligible PAAD beneficiaries are also required to enroll in a Medicare Part D prescription drug plan. PAAD will pay the monthly premium for certain standard basic Part D plans with a monthly premium at or below the regional benchmark. These plans will cover medically necessary prescription medications under Medicare Part D. If a beneficiary self-enrolls in an enhanced plan at or below the regional benchmark premium amount, PAAD will pay the premium as long as the plan agrees to follow all the billing requirements. The federal Medicare plan and/or PAAD will pay any costs above the PAAD copayment of $5 for each covered generic drug or $7 for each covered brand name drug, including premiums. However, if a Medicare Part D plan does not pay for a medication because the drug is not on its formulary, PAAD beneficiaries will have to switch to a drug on their Part D plan's formulary, or their doctor will have to request an exception due to medical necessity directly to their Part D plan. Medicare Advantage participants must add a prescription benefit to their coverage, and PAAD will contribute up to the regional benchmark amount toward the prescription portion of their total premium. Senior Gold Prescription Discount Program. The Senior Gold Prescription Discount Program, Senior Gold, is a state-funded prescription program with different copays and income eligibility guidelines than those of PAAD. Eligibility for Senior Gold, you are a New Jersey resident. You are age 65 or older or between ages 18 and 64 and receiving Social Security disability benefits. Your annual income for 2022 is between $38,769 and $48,769, if you are single, or $45,270 and $55,270, if you are married. All Medicare-eligible Senior Gold beneficiaries are also required to enroll in a prescription drug plan of their choice. They will be responsible for paying the monthly premium directly to the Medicare Part D plan. They also will be responsible for paying any late enrollment penalty imposed by Medicare for each month they were eligible to enroll in Medicare Part D but did not enroll. For information about applying for pharmaceutical assistance to the aged and disabled, PAAD, or Senior Gold, contact the Division of Aging Services PAAD hotline at 1-800-792-9745. You can also contact your county's Aging and Disability Resource Connection, ADRC, at 1-877-222-3737 or online at www.state.nj.us/humanservices/doa/home/saa.html or your local pharmacy. You can also apply online through NJSAVE at www.state.nj.us/humanservices/doa/services/njsave/Medicare Part D, Low Income Subsidy, LIS, beneficiaries with Medicare who have limited income and assets may qualify for help with the costs of their prescription drugs through the Part D Low Income Subsidy, LIS, also known as Extra Help. Those enrolled will receive either a full or partial subsidy, depending on their income and asset levels. Most people on LIS pay no premiums or deductibles, unless receiving the partial subsidy, and no more than $9.85 in 2022 for each drug their plan covers. LIS beneficiaries can also switch the Part D plan quarterly, and those who enrolled in Part D after their initial eligibility date pay no late enrollment penalty. Eligibility for LIS, in 2022, The income limits are $20,385 for individuals and $27,465 for couples, and the asset limits are $15,510 and $30,950, respectively. To apply, go to www.ssa.gov/benefits/medicare/prescription-help or the NJ Save online application www.state.nj.us/human-services/doa/services/nj-save/ or contact the Division of Aging Services PAAD hotline at 1-800-792-9745 Medicine Assistance Tool, MAT, PHRMA's Medicine Assistance Tool, MAT, is a search engine designed to help patients, caregivers and healthcare providers learn more about the resources available through the various biopharmaceutical industry programs. MAT is not its own patient assistance program, but rather a search engine for many of the patient assistance resources that the biopharmaceutical industry offers. MAT includes information in the following areas as well: prescription savings cards, finding free or low-cost clinics, and other healthcare assistance resources. For more information, visit MedicineAssistanceTool.org. AIDS Drug Distribution Program, ADDP. The AIDS Drug Distribution Program provides life-sustaining and life-prolonging medications to low-income New Jersey residents with no other source of payment for these drugs. For more information, call 1-877-613-4533 or visit www.nj.gov/health/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/STDTB/HIV/ST marijuana program allows patients with specific conditions to be certified by a physician to receive medicinal marijuana products for medical use. Individuals interested in participating in the program should talk to their physician or a physician participating in the program. Physicians are responsible for establishing bona fide relationships with their patients, conducting a comprehensive evaluation of the patient, certifying the use of medicinal marijuana, and determining the amount to be obtained in a given certification period. There is a $100 registration fee for patients and caregivers. Reduced $20 fees are available for veterans, seniors, and individuals receiving government assistance. For more information, 609-292-0424. Or online at www.nj.gov/health/medical-marijuana/.